Hey guys, welcome to our first ever theory of computation tutorial. Today we'll be learning about mathematical induction. So before starting, I would like to request you guys to make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Second thing, make sure that you watch this video completely. It's a short video, but I'm going to explain it with the help of an example. So to understand it properly, make sure that you watch this video completely. And third thing, if you like it, share it with your friends and hit that like button. So let's get started. So what is mathematical induction? Based on general observation, specific truths can be identified by reasoning. Proof of mathematical induction involves four steps. So there are four steps involved. First step is called basis. Okay, this is the starting point for an induction. Here it is proved that the result is true for same n equal to 0 or n equal to 1. Now second step is called induction hypothesis. So over here we assume that the result is true for n equal to k. So first we prove that it is true for n equal to 0 or n equal to 1, and then we assume that it is true for n equal to k. Next thing is we prove that the result is true for n equal to k plus 1. And final step is called proof of induction step, where we actually prove that the n equal to k plus 1, it is true. So the four steps are, first step is basis, second step is induction hypothesis, third step is induction step, and fourth step is called proof of induction step. Now we'll look at an example so you'll understand it better. So for our example, we are taking this simple one. Prove that the following series of principles of induction, okay, by principle of induction. So what is the series given to us? 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 till n is equal to n into n plus 1 upon 2. So we have to prove that this series is true. So first step is called basis. Yes, so where we take n equal to 1. Now let's say we substitute the value of 1 over here. So 1 means only one value will there. So LHS, it is only 1, and RHS will be 1. So you replace n with 1. So 1 into 1 plus 1 divided by 2. So that is 2 by 2, which is equal to 1. So LHS equal to RHS, proved. Yes, so result is true for n equal to 1. First step is done. Second step is induction hypothesis. Now we assume that the result is true for n equal to k. That's why we just substitute, instead of n, we substitute k. So we have 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 till k is equal to k into k plus 1 divided by 2. Third step is induction step. Okay. So over here what we do is we prove that the result is true for n equal to k plus 1. So again, what we have to do? We have to go for 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus dot 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 till k plus k plus 1. Okay, what will be the answer? Instead of k, you just replace it with k plus 1. So we get k plus 1 into k plus 1 plus 1, okay, divided by 2. So you are replacing over here, instead of k, you are going one more step. So it will be k plus 1 plus 1. Okay, now final step is we have to prove that what statement we have made over here, that is induction step, we have to prove that it is true. Now LHS is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 plus k plus 1, which is this. Okay, so this is the LHS. Now we already know what is the value of the LHS. Why? Because over here in the second step, as you can see, we have 1 plus, not the whole LHS, but the part of it. So we know what is 1 plus 2 plus 3 dot 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 till k. What is the value of that? K into k plus 1 upon 2. So till here, okay, till here, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus till k, we know the value. What is it? K into k plus 1 divided by 2. So we take that plus k plus 1. Okay, so now this equation has become small. Now we just have to simplify it. So what do we do? We just multiply this 2 over here and we make one simple equation over here. Now we'll get k into k plus 1, that is this part, plus 2 into k plus 1 divided by 2. We get the quadratic equation, k square plus 3k plus 2 whole divided by 2. This can be simplified as k plus 1 into k plus 2 whole divided by 2. K plus 2 can also be written as k plus 1 plus 1. Okay, so hence we get our RHS, which was this, k plus 1 into k plus 1 plus 1 divided by 2. Okay, so we have proved that LHS equal to RHS. So that is how we do it. All right. So LHS and RHS are equal. The claim is true for n equal to k plus 1. Since n can be any number, this statement is true for all the values of n. So this is how we prove using the induction theorem, okay, or mathematical induction, okay. So if you have any doubt, okay, four steps, these are the four steps. If you have any doubt, feel free to ask them in the comment section below, okay. If you like this video, make sure that you subscribe, you also hit that like button, share this video with your friends. Thank you.